So anyways, hello everyone. How are we doing? Everybody cool?
Yeah.
Have fun, or you got bored already? Dobre. So, we're gonna play some music here. And after that, we're gonna talk about some music. So this is kind of like a drum workshop, drum clinic show, you know, all together. So you will decide the way we're gonna go, okay? If you wanna talk, we can talk a little bit. In between, I will play some songs. If you want to play, I can play for the next 2 days here, you know, no worries.
Great!
Yeah, you wish. So, you know, whatever you guys wanna do, we'll do it, okay? And also, I would like to see some questions concerning, you know, technique, drums in general, you know, my style of music, my band and, you know, touring stuff. Maybe some of you guys, you know, wanna, you know, maybe one of your dreams will be to start touring with the band. Don't do it before you ask me first. No, I'm kidding, it's awesome, but there are so many things outside the drum kit, okay? I mean, there's probably even more than what you have to deal with, it's, you know, with all the drum kit, with technique and stuff, anyways. So how many drummers we have here? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, that's enough. What about the rest? Who is not familiar with the style I'm playing, which is called extreme metal drumming? Usually it's called extreme death metal, or extreme death metal drumming, but I take the death part out because it scares some people, you know, it's just music. So extreme metal, you know, this is metal, but a little bit faster, that's all. So, who is not familiar with extreme metal? Not too many. Okay, I hope you guys have fun and not get bored. Because our style is very specific, and you know, people say to me many times, they're like, you know, I post a video on YouTube and they go there and they're like, yeah, fast, you know, but what else? What else do you expect? You know, there's no time to think, and you know, this, you have limited options in this genre, so we try to do the best we can. Sometimes it works, some other times it doesn't work. I hope tonight it's gonna work, anyways. So, wanna play some more?
Yeah!
Next song is from Beatles. Was one of the hits in 1960. It's called Those Who Think